day after the Delhi police made the sensational claim that the Shaheen Bagh shooter Kapil Gujjar is a member of the Aam Aadmi Party. Now, the family of the shooter has said neither he nor his family have anything to do with AAP. Kapil's father and brother, who've gone into hiding, posted a video saying they are being framed. The Delhi police claims that Kapil Gujjar has confessed to being a member of AAP. On Saturday, the man had fired in the air at Shaheen Bagh, a stone's throw from where hundreds of women and children were sitting protesting against the CAA. While being led away by the police, he was even heard saying, "In our country, only Hindus will prevail." He was taken into police custody for 2 days questioning. And since then, the police have claimed there are several photographs that also prove he is a member of the Aam Aadmi Party, a claim that has now been denied by his father and brother.
मैंने वैसे ही प्रचार हो रहा था, प्रचार होने पे वैसे ही उन्होंने जबरदस्ती आकर के टोपी उठा दी, भाई ये पार्टी में वो कर लो, ये कर लो, हमारा कोई मैटर नहीं है पार्टी, आम आदमी पार्टी से कोई हमारा कोई किसी से ताल्लुक नहीं है, ना कोई हमारा मैटर है, ना हम आम आदमी में जॉइन करी,
हमारा आम आदमी पार्टी से कोई लेना देना नहीं है, ना हम आम आदमी पार्टी में किसी पद पे है, ना हमारा आम आदमी पार्टी से किसी भी तरह का कोई लिंक है। ये हमें खामा खा बदनाम किया जा रहा है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है। आम आदमी पार्टी से ना कपिल का कोई लिंक है, ना हमारे पिताजी कोई लिंक है, हमारे पूरे परिवार में ही कोई भी आदमी आम आदमी पार्टी के ना साथ है, ना साथ था, ना साथ रहेगा कभी।
टेक्निकल टीम के मदद से हम लोगों ने वो फोटो रिकवर किए, उस फोटो में कुछ फोटोग्राफ हमको मिले हैं जिससे ये एस्टैब्लिश होता है, और इसने डिस्क्लोजर में ये बात बताया जब हमने क्वेश्चन किया है, तो साल भर पहले जो ये कपिल बैसला है और उसके पिताजी जो गजय सिंह हैं, इन्होंने आम आदमी पार्टी को ज्वाइन किया था। फोटोग्राफ भी है, जो फोटोग्राफ आप दिखा रहे हैं वो फोटोग्राफ इनके फोन में है, वो अब रिकवर हो गया है।
All right, let's go across to Sukirti now for more. And Sukirti, this has become the latest, you know, political drama with various twists and tails ahead of the Delhi elections on Saturday. And now, you know, claims and counterclaims. The Delhi police says that he's a member of the Aam Aadmi Party. Pictures have also been released that show this. The BJP claims it's a conspiracy by AAP to defame Hindus. And now his family claims that they have no links with the party.
Well, yes, Gargi, first this big revelation by the family, and of course the latest that we are getting from the Aam Aadmi Party at this point of time is that Sanjay Singh, senior leader of the Aam Aadmi Party, he has also tweeted and said that in reference to BJP, that tumhari gandi rajneeti ka khulasa ho gaya hai, bhajpa ki saazish rokne ke liye chunav aayog hastakshep kare. That's what he has tweeted out, which means that the dirty politics of BJP has been disclosed now, and to stop the kind of dirty politics that the BJP is playing with, the Aam Aadmi Party will be approaching the Election Commission. So that's something that Aam Aadmi Party had said yesterday also, that they'll be approaching the Election Commission. So today sometime we may see some action from their side with regard to this matter, but definitely just 3 days ahead of the elections, this is a big turn of events, because both the parties held big press conferences about the matter yesterday. BJP's Prakash Javadekar, such a senior leader, made accusations that the Kejriwal government is trying to create riots in Delhi. That is why they sent a shooter to Shaheen Bagh. Sanjay Singh, on the other hand, said that just because somebody has a photograph with somebody does not mean that there are political affiliations involved. He said that even the Prime Minister has had photographs clicked with many people who have crime records. So that does not reflect anything on the personality of the Prime Minister if you simply go by photographs. So those are the accusations that have been leveled from both sides. But the family, definitely the father, saying that he has only been in the BSP, that too he was only till the year 2012. After that, he's had no connection with any political parties. Nowadays, for campaigning, even if it's a BJP candidate that comes to his house, he will garland him as well. He has garlanded them in the past few days, like he would welcome any other candidate. So that has nothing to show any kind of political affiliation. Gargi.